can you'll just shut up for like 10 minutes?
That wasn't very nice what you did.
Paul, look out, there's someone in the middle of the road. And he's got a big fucking butt crack.
Oh no! Oh god, get out of the way, boy! I can't turn fast enough! Please, no god, somebody save this boy! Help him! Somebody! Oh no! Ah! Boy, are you okay? Oh, what on God's green flat earth have I done? I ran over an innocent youth. Respond to your elders, boy. If you can hear me, take a shit in your pants. Why aren't you clipping yourself? God damn it.
You better hurry up and fix this shit, old man. Please, I'm not going back to the juvie.
Max is right. I'm not taking the heat for this shit.
Hey. We figured we would just come on over to see what the fuss is about. My stars, that's not a real dead body, is it?
Here, you bitch. What the hell is going on? You didn't seriously just run over that guy.
That's right, I did. And you're not going to say shit. You got that, you filthy whore. You know the old saying. Snitches don't get to fuck big boopy bitches.
So I guess we're doing this thing. Okay then? Theme on. I'll start digging the hole. The rest of you fuckers keep watch.
For the first time in my life, as a white-blooded American in these United States of America, I agree with the red man.
We should not do this. Killing people is not legal. We should tell someone or call an ambulance.
The time for talking is done, girl. Now is only the time for action. And seeing as you are a witness, you are now an accomplice to my dark deeds. So shut your trap. Now let's see a show of hands out here. Who here has the expertise in hiding a body?
What the fuck?
Yo, Max. Quit taking a piss and get over here. We need you to loot this guy's pockets.
Sorry about that, boys. Daddy had to take a tinny little tinkle break out of his hairy balls. But we can get this show on the road now.
Okay, but wipe the crap off your pants.
That's right, Max. We can't afford to leave any DNA at the scene of the crime.
Now what in my bitch's huge smelly ass is taking so long? Inform me as to why we're not yet back on the road. Huh? You help that poor ad up right now. Everyone, I would like for you all to meet Ramsey. Ramsey Spanton, to be exact. Why, he helped put together a bardonic convention just last week, all by himself. A whole 8 people showed up.
Sup, I think modern science sucks.
Wow, you're a bardonic fan too. That's kind of sexy. I almost want to suck your balls and call you papa. Haha, I'm just kidding. I won't, because I'm not gay. I'm straight.
Hey, I remember you. You're that guy who had me sign my name on your right butt cheek. With a bottle of ranch dressing.
Yeah, I think bardonic is cool.
So you also like the Bartleby X Sonic shit? That is pretty cool. We're Sonic Sibs if you didn't know that already. Truth be told, we're awfully busy, but you can take a picture with us if you want to.
How do you feel about the Mindy X Manic ship? My girlfriend has big boobies.
No one cares about any of you guys. It's all about Sonic and Bartleby. It always has been. Even the legendary Tamers 12345 hasn't even bothered to make a Mintic video in years. Nobody gives a fucking shit. That's not to say Mintic is bad, just that it pales in comparison to Bardonic. Now leave me alone, okay?
Okay. We're sorry for taking up your time.
No, you're not. If you really were sorry, you wouldn't have done it. So Bartleby and Bartleby's bitch, what brings you all the way out here?
Actually, we were just on our way to summer camp. But it appears we have got inside tracked. You wouldn't happen to know the way, would you?
Hey, I thought I passed by some campgrounds during my morning walk. Why don't I take you there?
Yes, that sounds like a plan. Lead the way.
Look, everybody, we finally made it.
Why, hello there, everybody. I am pleased to see that you all made it here safely.
Affair, you're finally out of the hospital. The doctor said that when the ninja broke into our house and attacked you, you were so badly beaten that you might not be able to walk again for months.
Yes, I got really lucky. Instead of killing me, the ninja man decided to only beat my ass. After he left to go look for help, the ninja actually came back and to get a piece of my ass. He raped me, but man, he shoved his fat balls deep in my ass, and it is only thanks to that that I am able to stand here talking with you today.
Damn, Mindy, is it just me or is that old man looking like a real snack? If I give him $2.48, do you think he would fart in my face?
Damn, sis, perhaps it's just my wild imagination, but your ass seems to be 2 centimeters bigger today. Now be honest with me, sis. Did Addy take you down to get a little extra plastic surgery?
Hee, as usual, nothing gets past you, sis. That's right, I added about 2.3 centimeters to increase my ass size. I'd say it's approximately 0.0004% larger than yours now. Give or take. But what's the big deal? It's not like it's a competition or anything.
I suppose you're right. Still, I think I shall give you a good smack on the ass, only as an itty-bitty punishment for keeping it to yourself.
Hey, Mr. Sonic Underground fan. For helping us on our way here, I think you deserve a special beach, over here. Thanks, baby. I'll reward you later by letting you lick my sweaty butt crack after it gets sweaty in this hot afternoon sun.
Thanks, but I was wondering if you would let me stay and hang out with you guys. You know, since I helped you out and all.
No.
Oh, hi, Affair. I didn't know you would be working as a comp counselor this weekend. Now I know my kids are in good hands. Manic, do you want to say hello? He really is happy.
That is quite all right. We are happy to have you. I assure you these campgrounds are safe, Aina. Only 2 or 3 kids go missing a day, never to turn up again. We also have lots of fun games planned. If you wait right here, I can go tell the coach that you all arrived. Naturally, you will be split into teams and battle against one another. So discuss amongst yourselves while you wait.
That's fine by me. Destroying the weak is what I, Dr. Robotnik, was born to do.
Country hillbillies like me don't back down from a challenge. Whether it's a fight to the death, or a hoed down, where we slam our bitches in the butt like a tractor.
I only want the strongest on my side, like Bartleby.
I don't care whose team I'm on. As long as I have you, Trevor. Do you want to go over behind that porta potty and fuck? Sonic and Bartleby already did. I bet it probably smells like piss and shit.
Get off of me. Just what are you trying to do here, Cyrus? Are you trying to make me look like a fool in front of everybody? I said we have to keep our relationship a secret. That's it, I have to teach you a hard lesson.
What do you have there, my cute little bitch with the big blueberry as cheeks?
It's the shirts I bought online. I thought that after we pick our teams, we could wear these shirts. Blue shirts for my team, and yellow shirts for yours.
How much do they cost? At least $5 billion each, right?
Haha, no Bartleby. My mom bought them in a pack of 24, for $10, at the Goodwill.
Oh bitch, it's so cute how poor you are. You poor people are so silly. Silly like a pickle, with rainbow sprinkles.
I think they sent us the wrong color.
I hope you're fine with wearing pink, cause I'm not wearing that faggot shit.
Wait, let's rock paper scissors over who has to wear pink. It'll be fun.
Huh? Rock beat scissors. Have fun wearing pink, faggot. Now let me just put this shirt on real quick.
Alright everybody, me and Bartleby are going to pick our teams for the events. When we select you, just step on over here and grab the shirt. Blue if you're on Bartleby's team, and pink if you're on mine. The games we will be playing will be dodgeball and tug of war. If we each get a point during those games, we'll come up with a third game for a tiebreaker. If you have any questions, now would be the time to ask them. Yes? What is it, Jared?
Let's say we get picked to be on your team, Sonic. Do we have the option of going over to Bartleby's team instead? I'm only asking because, obviously, everyone wants to be on his team.
No, Jared, the teams are final. Whoever Bartleby and I pick, you're on our teams. Yes, what is it, Uncle Chuck?
If we want to be on Bartleby's team instead of yours, can we be on his team?
Uncle Chuck, you just asked the same question, but worded slightly different. The answer is no.
Fuck you.
Bartleby, my lover, may I please have the honor of picking my team first?
Bitch, when the shit have I ever cared about what you did? Alright, which of you poopy baby bitches want to be on my team? My bitch is Uncle Chuck, get over here, before I change my mind.
Only the king of this is the best night of my life.
Now, who wants to be on the team of the legendary Sonic the Hedgehog? Then for my first pick, I'm picking my one and only bro, get over here, Manic.
Pa, how old are you exactly?
Me? I'm 96 years old. Oh my god, are you actually going to pick me?
Well, age does mean experience. Both inside the bedroom, where he fucks hillbilly beaches, and outside the bedroom, and luckily right now, we're outside the bedroom. Get over here, old man. You're on my team.
Bro, remember to get Nux on our team before Bartleby does. Knuckles is a beast at dodgeball.
Shit, I can't remember anybody else's names. They're all so beneath me that I never bothered to learn. I guess I gotta start playing guess who, up in this beach.
Knuckles, get over here. You're on my team.
The pink beach, who I'm 15% sure is my bitch's sister, get over here.
I'm really on Bartleby's team. Oh my god, the girls at school are not gonna believe this.
Are you serious right now? This is awesome. This is the first time in my whole life where I wasn't picked last to be on a team.
Sometimes when I wipe the shit off my ass, I use too much toilet paper. So I have to spend about an hour the next day picking bits of toilet paper out of my smelly butt crack.
We should get somebody evil on our team, you know, like Robotnik. We're playing dodgeball, so we're gonna need someone who can kill without remorse. Bro, I'm not about to let my eternal rival be on my team.
What about Dingo? He's muscular as shit. If we're going against your boyfriend, we're going to need someone like that with us.
Yeah, but he's also dumber than a pile of bricks. He might accidentally throw the ball at one of us and get his own teammates out instead. Sleet, come grab the shirt. You're going to be on our team.
Well, alright then. Dingo, what are you doing? Let go of me.
I'm scared, Sleet. What if Bartleby picks me, and we're on different teams? I don't want to be separated from you.
That's not my problem.
Sleet, sleep please. I'm scared.
Dingo, stop it. This is embarrassing. People are starting to stare.
Sleet, don't go. You can't do this.
Oh, no.
Get over here, Dingo. You're going to be on my team.
What? But I don't want to. I want to be on Sonic's team. Bartleby, please. You can't do this. Sleet, tell Bartleby he can't do this. Sleet, sleep, please.
Flora. You're blue like me. That's pretty cool. So I guess you can be on my team. Bruno, pick my girlfriend instead. Bro, Mendy's boobs are so fake that they weigh like 50 pounds. She would just slow us down.
You, the man with the orange hair and two balloons floating in front of him, you're on my team.
I guess we are not going to be the same team. Promise me that you won't go easy on me, okay, sis?
Shut the fuck up, you retard. I told you not to call me sister when I'm around my friends. You were adopted. We'll never be related, no matter how much you want us to be. Just accept it. Oh my god. You are so annoying. Ugh. This is so frustrating. My milk jugs are too big for this shirt. My giant boobies are just so big. If only there was somebody here to help me.
Hey Max, wanna be on my team?
Sonic's mom, I'm picking you next. Get over here, before I beat your ass.
And Cyrus, you get over here too. Us freedom fighters have got to stick together.
Robotnik, you took care of a planet Mobius. Surely you can win a dodgeball game to or some shit.
Well, isn't this interesting? It looks like the great and powerful Bartleby has chosen both of us to be on his team. Queen Alina, I hope you still don't hold a grudge over how I stole all of planet Mobius from you and your kids.
Dr. Robotnik, I learned to stop caring about shit over 50 years ago.
Well, I may not get to be on Bartleby's team, so I know we're completely fucked. But I'm glad to be on the same team as you, Cyrus. Manic told me all about you and how you were the best of the best in the Freedom Fighters. I'm excited to see if you can live up to Manic's word.
Cool. I don't know who you are.
Sucks to be you two, doesn't it? Sucks big sweaty fucking balls, having to be on Sonic's stupid team. Meanwhile, I'm over here waiting for Bartleby to pick me. And we all know he's going to pick me, because I'm the best of the best when it comes to playing with balls.
Okay. If that's what you really think, then why hasn't Bartleby picked you yet, Trevor?
Why hasn't he picked me yet, I thought it was rather obvious. Well, it's because Bartleby wants to save the best for last. He knows that if I'm the last one to join his team, it will make everyone Sonic's team shit their pants like pee-pee baby bitches. Are you listening to me, Cyrus? You do not walk away when Daddy is talking to your ass.
You know what, Trevor? I'm just going to come out and say it. This attitude you have right now is the reason nobody likes you. You think you're cooler than everybody just because your glasses are square for some reason. And you're vegetarian. But I've got news for you. Those things don't make you cool. In fact, they make you look really fucking gay.
Do I look like I give a fuck what you think about me, Cyrus? I have always been alone. Ever since the day my mommy and daddy were brutally slaughtered right in front of me in cold blood.
You're not the only one with a dark past, Trevor. We all have problems. But most of us don't go around acting like whiny babies. And bully others because of our insecurities. You remember what happened to my dad? He was turned into a robot or some shit by Dr. Robotnik. And became a weapon to destroy the Freedom Fighters.
See ya, Pop. Go. Before I change.
I failed to save my daddy. but you don't see me crying about it every fucking second of every fucking day.
Give me that. I don't want it anymore. You can have it back, I guess.
Let's see here. There are only 5 people left, but who to choose?
My bitch, what are you thinking about at a time like this? Stop thinking about these dirty thoughts and pick somebody to be on your dodgeball team already.
Hey Jared, do you hopefully people know how to play dodgeball?
You know what, Sonic? Let me pick this time, you know, so we at least have a chance at winning. Hey, Mendy's dad.
What? Are you going to tell me to go over to Bartleby's team? Because I'll do it.
No, you're going to be on our team. You're the only one who can lead us to victory.
So I'm not going to be on Bartleby's team. Thanks for ruining my day, I guess.
Let's go, Sarah. You're going to be on my team.
I'm so gosh darn excited to be on the same team as you, Pa. I just hope that Jared isn't jealous.
Don't worry about that, baby girl. If my son, Jared, tries anything, I promise I will beat him up just for you.
Now we just one gosh damn minute. Bartleby, you can't put my girlfriend and my Pa on the same team. They'll try to fuck each other. Actually, they were doing it right now.
Jared, I swear, it's not what it looks like.
Then why is my Pa's hand still on your smelly butt cheeks? Pa, I'm giving you 25 minutes to take that hand away from my girl's ass before I come over there and make you do it myself.
Jared, you're on my team. Don't just stand there, get over here.
Sonic, did you listen to what I said? I need to be on Bartleby's team so I can protect my girl.
Yeah, and we need you on our team so we can win. I understand your worry, Jared, but you're going to have to trust your girlfriend on this one. Trust that she won't willingly get fucked in the ass by your dad while your back is turned.
I was afraid I was going to be picked last. Nobody wants me to be on their team after all. We should just go home, Mandy, and save ourselves the embarrassment of being told nobody likes us.
Speak for yourself, Trevor. Bartleby is going to choose me any second now. He's just playing hard to get.
Trevor, you are my last pick. Come over here and be on my team.
Bartleby, did you really just say? Did you really say I can be on your team? So then I don't have to be with that loser, Sonic.
Did you just call my bitch a loser? Just for saying that, I don't want you anymore. Get out of my sight. You're going to be on Sonic's team instead.
Well, would you look at that? It seems Bartleby didn't want you after all. This is what you get. You don't mess with Cyrus of the Freedom Fighters. I'll keep going till you're fucking dead. Choke on my stinky gas. And fucking die, bitch.
I see everybody is wearing their team colors. Am I correct in assuming you have your teams all picked up?
Great grandfather of Fair, you're back. Who's this guy with you? Fair, it's not another prostitute, is it? Because the police said, if they catch you talking to prostitutes again after the incident, you could get 3 years in prison.
No, Knuckles. Well, at least I don't think he's a prostitute. I found him peeing and pooping in the public restrooms. He offered to be the referee for a dodgeball game this evening.
That's correct. Affair, you can take your hand off my ass now.
No, that's quite all right.
Wait, we're playing dodgeball. Nobody told me this.
Dingo, that's the whole reason we're here. Why do you think we were grouping up into teams in the first place? Oh my god, Dingo, you're so stupid.
Yeah, Dingo, you are so stupid.
What the fuck did you just say about Dingo? You'd better take that back.
I'm so excited to be on your team, Bartleby. Are you as excited as I am? Ha ha, let's have fun together.
Okay, is everyone separated into groups? Good. It's time to begin the first game of the weekend, the dodgeball game. We'll be using the usual rules. If you get hit by a ball, you're out. If someone catches the ball you threw, you are also out. Here you go, Bartleby. Here is your ball. The match doesn't begin until you throw the first shot.
What sort of rules are those supposed to be? Explain why Bartleby gets to throw first. That doesn't sound very fair to the rest of us.
Because Bartleby paid me $2,000 to give him a free throw.
This sucks. I wanted to win, but now I can't.
Affair, can you drive me home? I don't really want to play.
Can you drive me home too? You don't need to call my dad. He left and never came back.
I don't think I want to play if Bartleby is... He's the best at pretty much everything anyway.
I don't see the problem.
Because you're on the blue team, sis. If Bartleby gets a free shot, that means one of my teammates, a member of the pink team, will perish and fall. Bartleby is using money to win, like he always does. Bartleby. Tell me what ails you, my lover.
Bartleby, that's the fourth time today that you killed another student. Because your muscles are too big. I'm afraid I'm going to have to call your daddy, from this day forth, as your coach. I must forbid you from ever playing dodgeball in my basketball court, ever, ever again. Also, if I see you playing dodgeball anywhere else, I'm calling the cops.
Beach, I wanted to keep this from you, but I'm afraid I can't keep it a secret any longer. When I was 3 years old, I was on a pro league dodgeball team, called the Almighty Ball Bashers. I was such a pro, in fact, that nobody would want to play with me. Even the adult players lived in fear of my raw and unbridled power. I guess I just got so excited to play again, that I ended up ruining the fun for all of you. I wanted to feel those balls once more that I paid $2,000 to get to hold it.
It's okay, Bartleby. We understand everything now. You can play with us.
I can.
Of course, as long as you pull back on your throws and don't decapitate any of our friends.
I promise you, Beach, I'll go easy on you just this once, for this chance that you would have given me.
Let the dodgeball game begin. Everyone give it all you got.
It was nice knowing you boys.
Don't be scared, Jared. Bartleby said he would be going easy on us.
Everyone aim for my Beach. He's fat. He can't outrun all of us. Break his arms. Don't allow him any means of escape. Why aren't you doing anything? Throw the ball as I told you to.
I can't. I just can't do it. He's my brother, and he's already out. It wouldn't be right.
Anyone else? I'm ready to go to jail tonight. I'll take that silence as a no. Grab your big balls, and do my bidding.
Come on, we have to push forward. We're dead if we don't.
It's not worth it, Jared. They have the whole area covered.
Either way, we have to create a path. Let's send a decoy to draw fire.
You want us to send a man to his death? That's crazy talk, Knuckles. Nobody is willing to agree to that.
I think it's a great idea. You there? Better get a move on.
What? Why me?
Don't tell me you forgot about what happened. Way back then?
Yeah? And now we're gonna bust the both of ya!
And who, pray tell, is going to believe a gaggle of underage pickpockets like you?
Anyone! Max was videotaping us!
Grab him!
You falsely accused my crew for a crime that they didn't even commit, and you got away with all the glory. Now it's time for you to face justice for your actions. I can't think of a more fitting punishment than taking on Bartleby Montclair of Dresdin.
No, please don't make me do this. I don't want to die like this.
Please! Ah! Ow! You're nothing but a thief!
Max, no.
Don't try and protect him, Manic.
If you do this, then you're no better than they are. Revenge doesn't solve anything.
Don't act like you understand me, Manic. I grew up on the streets without a home. It's a whole different world than the one you know.
Max, we grew up on the streets in the same neighborhood. We even have the same hairstyle.
What are you still sticking around here for? Get a move on.
All right!
Looks like we got ourselves a fresh one, boys.
Mandy, you fool. Hurry back, before Bartleby sees your ass.
My name isn't Mandy. It's Laura.
That's literally what I just said. Mandy, run.
Mindy's dead. You're out of the game. Please remove yourself from the playing field.
Wrong. I'm not leaving until I see my underage daughter's huge milk jugs.
Orgy, look what you've done now, Daddy. Now I'm going to have to play the rest of the games with my ass and tits out.
Damn, those boobs look fake as shit!
Hey, you need to take it easy. Some of my kids are over on that team.
Shut up, Karen.
Hey, that's Mrs. Yore talking to. You better so wear some respect.
Okay, Boomer.
You know, if my husband were here, he wouldn't let you be doing this.
You mean the father of Sonic the Hedgehog? Ha ha he ha, his son is my bitch. I have neither the reason or care to fear that worthless man. The only good thing about him is that his ass might be big, since he's my bitch's father. No, get out of my way, and don't cross me again. And if Daddy ever comes home, that message goes for him too. Ha ha he ha.
Elena, are you going to be okay? Don't listen to what that sexy unco of a man said.
Not now, Charles. I just... let me be alone for a bit.
But it's obvious what Bartleby said got to you. Let's talk about it. We can bring over the kids and the Aluitis as a family. Isn't that what family is for?
Look, I know you're just trying to help, but no one can ever replace him. So would you let me deal with it alone?
You understand that. But when Simeone makes fun of you, me own sis, he can't just stand behind Domingo nothing. Yo, the kids, you're a special Tome Tome, that we want to help. No one can ever replace your husband. Of course they can't, and Primero would never dream of the gene. But Primero can Domingo me absolute best to give Sonic. Manic and Sonia, and Joe. Some semblance of guidance and love since it's notere.
The seasons come and go like thoughts of you. Like a wave returns to the sea into the blue. They change, but in a cycle that I can't lose. Each painful but delightful to live through. You came into my life just like another season. Not for long, just a time.
It's all in the past, right? Come on, we should get back to the game.
Yeah. You're probably right.
No.
Well, 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 I didn't expect to see you here today, Father. Weren't you out buying North Korea?
I was, but then I heard rumors that you once again returned to your old ball basher days. I simply could not believe it and had to come see for myself. Ahaha.
Well, now that you witness what you came for, go home. As you can see, we are in the midst of a game.
Don't be like that, boy. Look, your daddy even brought ice pops put straight from the glaciers of Antarctica. No less than 20 minutes ago.
That's just like you, Father. Trying to win me and my friends over with breezy pops made for rich people.
Can you blame me? I needed to bring a proper gift if I want to see my stubborn son.
Oh boy, I sure do love freezy pops. We all get one.
You sure can. Everybody gather around. And no complaining about what color you get. Here you go, son. This one's for you. No complaining now.
But I wanted banana. I don't even like blueberry.
Thank you so much for bringing snacks to the summer campgrounds. The tired kids will all really appreciate it after the hard work they did during the last game.
Don't talk to me.
Mr. Montclair, may I please have a freezy pop? I love them. It's not like it's because I'm fat or anything. Oh well. Banana, that's my favorite flavor in the whole world. Thank you so much, Mr. Montclair.
Don't cut those away yet. I also want a freezy pop. Grape flavor, I'm not black. Are you saying that I look like a fucking nigger?
If you don't want it, you can give it to me.
Hi, Nux. How's it going? Did you get a freezy pop yet? Bartleby's dad brought them over. Apparently every ice pop cost 20,000 bucks, because they have gold flakes in them. Whatever the fuck that means.
What the hell happened to you? You didn't accidentally end up on the wrong team, right?
Bartleby got mad during the dodgeball game, and turned on me. He says I'm not allowed to talk to any of my teammates. So I came over to talk with you instead. So who do you think is going to win the next games?
Who do you think, bitch? No one on my team wants to keep playing. And honestly, we were planning on forfeiting anyway so Bartleby doesn't fucking kill us.
But what if you win? Winning gives you such a rush.
I'm fine either way.
But if you lose, you'll hang your head in shame.
I'd rather live.
Minty, would you mind offering me a hand, please? This freezy pop just won't open for me.
I got you, bitch.
Thanks a lot.
Give me that. I am Andy. Go along.
Oh no, Minty, please don't. Please stop it, this isn't funny, girls.
Speak for yourself, bag. Go fetch.
Stop. Give me my freezy pop.
You want your freezy pop? Here, you can have it back.
Okay, kids, throw your popsicle wrappers in the garbage bin. We're going to start setting up for the next game.
About that, Coach, we don't really plan on playing any more of the games. Can we just roast marshmallows or go tell campfire stories?
Well, if you don't play, that means you're going to have to forfeit. The blue team will be declared the winners. Are you okay with that?
Yeah, we kind of already knew that.
Unacceptable. Such cowardice shall not be permitted. My daddy took time out of his day to come all the way down here. And I need to display dominance over my daddy by showing how good I am. So I want you to send your least hurt team member towards the battlefield. And we shall do battle, one-on-one, mano a mano, like how you duel in Yu-Gi-Oh! Duel Monsters.
Get going, bro.
The rules for the game of tug of war are simple. You both simultaneously exert strength to pull the rope as hard as you can.
Like this?
Oh!
Whoever pulls the weakest will be pulled to the other side of the line, and if such a thing happens, you lose. We'll start on the count of zero. Sonic and Bartleby, are you ready to begin?
Bitch, get up. You're wasting everyone's time.
Okay. 3, 2.
Oh!
Bartleby, you pulled on two. I'm afraid that warrants you a yellow card. If you earn any more, you will be kicked from the game and it will count as a loss. We will start again.
It's your fault, bitch. You broke my concentration with your big ass. Get up, you bitch. I refuse to lose, because of your own incompetence.
Sonic, get up now. If you refuse to stand, you're a loser.
What's the matter, Beach? You didn't get hurt during the last game, did you?
Don't worry about me, Bartleby. I'm having fun just being here with you. Watching you have fun like this, it's the special moments, like these, that really treasure. So let's give it everything we got. Please show me what the almighty ball basher is capable of.
Are you both ready? Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Beach. Beach. Wake, Beach.
Bartleby, is that you?
Look at that. I told you he'd be fine, everyone. Ha ha. You gave your loved ones quite the scare, my plump sweet sugar baby.
What happened in the match? Did I lose?
Yes, you did, but that's only natural, since you were up against me. But that's not important. What is that you yourself never gave up? And I think that makes you a real winner. I mean, not a real winner like me, still a winner.
Hey, where's everyone? Where did everybody go?
Everyone else already left to go get Long John Silver's. We wanted to go too, but Manic wouldn't leave until you woke up.
Fuck yo, yo piece of shit. Yo pero, dia choking on Bartleby's massive aire.
Oh boy, Long John Silver's, can we go get some before they close Bartleby?
Sure thing, bitch. Maybe John himself will lend me his spatula, so I can beat that meat on your backside. If you know what I mean.
Haha, I get it. Like fuck my butt cheeks.
Did you have fun, bitch?
Yes, daddy. I'll have even more fun when you choke me out with your ass tonight.
Yo, bitch, you're so funny.
I'm serious.
Kids, dress me.
Did you collect the valuable data you needed, boss?
Yes, I gathered all the intel I needed on the Sonic Underground's abilities. The dodgeball game idea worked like a charm. I will make you a grilled cheese, and give you a little tickle on the ball sack as a reward, when we get back to the van. Remind me when we get there in case I forget. We should make haste, precious children. I'm certain Bartleby saw through my disguise the moment he laid eyes upon me.
What are you saying, Professor? You mean Bartleby knew all along. But why didn't he do anything to stop us?
I can only think that he refused to act, because he did not want to ruin his fucking bitch's day.
I knew this job was going to be dangerous, boss, but this is getting too risky.
Not as dangerous as when I fucked your ass behind the police station last week, Timothy John.
Oh.
Timothy, what is wrong, lad?
There's somebody here. I think they killed me with this fucking death note. Get out of here, Professor, you might be next.
Who are you? Show yourself at once, retard. Why are you killing my precious children? Hey, you're like Yagami. Wait a minute, are you Kira?
Maybe I am. Maybe I'm not. What's it to you?
Well, if you aren't Kira, then tell me why are you here, and why I shouldn't sick my children on you this instant.
Quit talking. Your hat looks like a pizza box. Just so you're aware. When you mess with the Sonic Underground, you mess with Kira. And Kira told me to tell you that you need to stop.
Yeah, and who's going to make me? Kira.
Perhaps. Let's go.
Who are you talking to? Nobody is there. Are you stupid?
Remember, like, they can't see me. Only those who are in possession of a death note can see a shinigami on me.
Those are my terms, Major Cord. I suggest you follow them. Your days trying to destroy Sonic Underground are over. If you don't play by my rules, well, let's just say things won't end quite the way you want them to.
What are you standing around for? I said keep walking.
Please let me go. I already told you. If it's money you want, I will give you everything I got. I will even suck your balls.
Shut up, bitch. I don't need your money. Hey, Robert. I got a new pal for you. Maybe now you won't be so lonely in that jail cell of yours. Finally, my plan to destroy the Sonic Underground has almost come to fruition. Now that I have Knuckles the Echidna's great-grandfather, I can use him as leverage to get whatever I want.
Isino, you didn't look me in the cage to keep me trapped in here. You look me in here to keep me from getting out. Because he matrito you. So truti, Professor Major Core, it has the honor lali trapped in a cage. Trapped in a cage of fear.
Me, trapped in a cage of fear? Bullshit. I'm not scared of you or anybody else. I am above even God himself.
That's not true. Nobody is above God. How dare you speak of God's name in vain? As long as Robert and I keep praying, God and his almighty light will protect us from you.
But can God protect you from this fucking gun?
Ah! Holy shit!
Now let's see if God can stop me from forcing you to suck my fucking balls. Your name is Ramsey Spanton, right? Ha. Huh. Your last name sure sounds a lot like spanking, which is a huge coincidence, cause that's what I'm going to be doing to you tonight.
You can do whatever you want with my fat ass, but you will never defeat the Sonic Underground. I will make sure of that.
Then I guess our little talk here is done. You three had better have your pants off by the time I come here at midnight, or you're going to regret it.
Many miles away from home, steps are difficult, I'm exhausted, but I did not fall. I hope something good is coming up. Free like a bird, but also bound, and my footsteps on the ground. I raise my head.